Hey guys, so in this video we are going to learn about something about groups. So first of all, you need to log on portal.office.com admin portal, and from here you need to select group. When we click on group, this will give you the idea about we don't have any group right now. So I need to click on group. So it's asking me type of group. So I think there is something wrong. Yeah. So it's asking me what type of group you want to add. So as I can see, I have only one option, that is called security group. So I can click on security group. So I can add it IT-India. So if you want, you can put more description for this group and click add. The group is ready. Add member and additional owner. Select the group. Click close. So just click select that group. So this is the group. There is no owner, so I need to select the owner. I need to search. As I can see, debug, search owner, it is not. Oh sorry, I need to select add owner. So from here I need to select debug is the owner of this group. So group owner who are successfully updated, click close. Again, group owner is added, close. So there is no member. I need to click edit, add member. I want to add these two users in this group. So I select that user and click on save button. So group membership was updated and will take effect immediately. Click close, close. So now you can see we have created a group. If you want, you can put the description here, and that's it. Thanks for watching this video. We'll catch you in the next video.